According to the map, there's a sewage grate near the watchtower. Look out for searchlights. According to the map, there's a sewage drain near the watchtower, and look out for searchlights. According to the map, there's a sewage drain near the watchtower, and look out for searchlights.
Rookies think they're goddamn John Rambo. Where the fuck did McCall get those fools from anyway? Wherever it was, he sure assembled one hell of a crew.
mongoose will surely take care of him. Let's not bother number one with this problem.
In any case, 13 has no power to disrupt the plan. My men are standing by, General Stanwell. He's been causing quite a ruckus since his resurrection, but our first maneuvers are going ahead as planned.
I admire your optimism, Colonel McCall. Now, how about a tour of the camp? I'd like to have a look at our weapon stock.
Certainly, General. Right this way.
Perfect. Now find McCall's tent and plant the bug.
Steve Rowland, the man whose identity I took.
You can fly, you can hide. You can close your mind, but I'm still on the road, trying to escape.
Sleeping in again?
Yours.
I'm gonna kill that cook.
Thank you.
Apparently, McCall's in the same tent he used in Desert Storm. That should give you an idea of what it looks like. Plant the bug behind the intercom.
No one can see us here. Want one?
No thanks.
Saving your lungs for the maneuvers?
Yeah, I can't wait for the action to start.
Nah, it's just a simulation, you know.
I have a feeling there'll be more to it than we expect.
Gather round, gentlemen. This is number 11. Do you read me?
Affirmative. Go ahead, number 3.
Good evening, number 1. President Galbraine still believes in a simulated state of war and has just authorized the SPADs to supervise the army during the maneuvers. Over.
Good. Number 5.
I'll be receiving the list of those supporting the cause tomorrow. Number 9. Over.
Number 11.
The arms shipment will arrive tonight. My men are eager to serve the cause. Over.
Excellent. What about number 13?
I have his military file here. I removed it from the Pentagon to block the FBI's investigation.
Good. As for number 17, no need to continue this search. I have something here that she will definitely come and claim. This meeting is adjourned, gentlemen. Good night.
I'll walk you out.
Privileged to meet you, Colonel McCall.
He's even more impatient than his men, isn't he, Colonel?
I just got all that on tape. Now find Roland's file. You can blow this thing wide open. Where McCall plans to send his stock of weapons, but we're gonna blow it up.
What?
Nice work. Now get back to the boat.
What the hell's going on?
I told him not to smoke around the hangar. Watch out! It could blow again!
Find another way out.
I swear, Colonel. I swear I saw him.
Steve Rowland's been dead a long time, and I don't believe in ghosts, Sergeant Bauer. Carry on. Underestimated your skills. He wants to reintegrate you into the group. Drop your weapon, man. Let's talk about this.
Submarine is rigged to go. Find the entrance to the base. It's your only way out.
Why did you keep loading?
You hear that explosion earlier? Apparently, Steve Rowland.
I figured I'd take her out to some romantic spot for the weekend. I mean, who does she think she is?
So what'd you...
What the...
Requesting left central.
Duty.
USS Patriot, closing hatch in 15 minutes. Off. Stand by for departure.